Okay, what we have here is a Traxxas VXL brushless motor, and I have put in an 11.1 volt 3-cell lipo battery that's 5400 milliamps. I'm estimating this to be at about 80 miles an hour. It's so fast that I can't even pull the trigger in this parking lot. Ah, I do wheelies at about 55, 60 miles an hour. I just can't pull the trigger. Just not enough room.